Here comes Chris Paul. The lob. The jam! Oh, what a monster jam by DeAndre Jordan!
I'm a tourist, nigga. Money talk, I speak fluent, nigga. Reeboks on, I just do it, nigga. Look at me, I'm pure, nigga. I bet the hoes on my tour, nigga. I don't bop, I do the money dance. My bitch whip cause 100 grand. Red Bird, you see me slide. Sex bitch, I hope she bout it. Sex bitch, I know she bout it. Fuck with me, you know I got it. Fuck with me, you know I got it. Fuck with me, you know I got it. Sex bitch, I hope she bout it. Come fuck with me, you know I got it. Fuck with me, you know I got it. Fuck with me, you know I got it. Sex bitch, I hope she got it. Come fuck with me, you know I got it.
Hoach landed in Rome, nigga. All hell Caesar's home, niggas. Chin Don, Chow Bella. Come money dance with the good fellas. Hope keep getting that dinero, got it. Even if a nigga got a rabbit, get it. Blackjack in a cut seat, no. A nigga got unlimited credit, A nigga got a lot of vendettas, But we the black mom, we gon' set it, Peel off in a Lamborghini cone tie. 200 in the dash, you gonna rev it. Skirt! Lucky Luciano, it's what they call me, Paisano. 100 keys at the piano, place across the Verrazano. El Padrino, in a villa in Venice sipping vino. Not bad for Muliano, y'all know, like we know. I got it. Fuck me, you know I got it. Fuck me, you know I got it. Bad bitch, I hope she bout it. Fuck me, you know I got it. Fuck me, you know I got it. Fuck me, you know I got it. Bad bitch, I hope she bout it. Bad bitch.
When it comes to the game, the thing that was most important to me is when...
Has it spinning in trouble? Oh, and he's limping. He's hurt. Kobe's hurt. And I don't know if he's going to be able to continue. This might be that same knee. Ryan again going to work. Falls down. Again, he's struggling.
Probably you, right?
Oh, man. Shit. I was really tired, man. Just tired in the locker room. Upset, dejected, and thinking about this mountain, man, to overcome. I mean, this is a long process, you know? Wasn't sure I could do it. You know, your kids walk in and be like, you know, I gotta set an example. Dad's gonna be fine. Do it. You know, work hard. Just go for it.
We'll be right back.